the Industrial Revolution. A variety of reasons were under imperial subjugation. We missed the entrepreneurial revolution which swept the world in the late 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s with the license of the Maharaj. We don't want to miss the digital revolution, we want to become leaders in that. That is the fundamental philosophy we need to understand. Today I have served you three, and I must tell you, I have been active in my student life, many of you know it. Now it is 17 years that I am in Parliament. I am the Minister of the Vajpayee government. I am Minister once again in the Modi government. On behalf of my party, I have been in charge of 8 states of India. But the sheer metamorphosis, transformation I am witnessing in India, empowered by digital push, is truly remarkable. The different India, the resurgent. And let me give you three instances as to how India has changed. The first Sundar concerns Google. You know, you must have heard about Orchha near Khasi. Lots of old folks are there, a lot of good stuff in Google search. A gentleman was running a souvenir shop. A Spanish tourist don't speak English. And he used to speak broken English. His young son, Hrithik, learned about the problem. He went on Google, picked up a crash course on Spanish speaking, and immediately word spread. There is a young boy in that souvenir shop who speaks English. Go there, and the business boomed. You know, this is how technology is changing. The second, you are from Tamil Nadu, which I Telangana. Sadharma. Should they believe me? I learned that she has become digitally literate. I tweeted congratulating her. She became a celebrity. All the TV channels went to her to take her interview. The minister had tweeted about her achievements. Then I chose to talk to her. She didn't know English, she didn't know India either. But through an interpreter, I talked to her, complimented her. I asked her how did she choose to become digitally literate. And ladies and gentlemen, the reply which she gave to me is a powerful statement of the changing force of India. She said, I'm illiterate. I'm a believer too. I have a son who is a plumber far away in Dubai. I used to miss my grandson. And I was told, if you want to talk to your grandson, learn to operate his tank. You talk to him and also see his face. And to talk to my grandson, I became digitally literate. You understand how it is?